The year was 1909 when they created home economics, a class where the man could supervise to make sure women did what he wanted. We studied hard for dinner time so we could make his meals just right. But I won't be his trophy wife, proper, prim, and polished. It's been over a century. He still thinks we should cook and clean. Gave him one chance to show respect, and he said to me, young age, pretty face, bright ideas. You're new around here, are you new around here? Your big mouth been talking a lot. Leave that new age shit outside. Too much attitude, men that are speaking don't intrude, no. Who the fuck you talking to? 6 figures by 22. Money go longer than your dick do. No matter what I do, he'll disapprove. He mistakes his beliefs.